A football game is a match between two teams' opponents which compete against each other. And to every competition with the aim of testing the strength of both teams, fairness is extremely important to generate a good outcome. It will be much easier if each opposing teams will solemnly adhere to the rules of the game, but since there's much cash involved in association football industry, trusting your opponents to be fair cannot be guaranteed, and therefore there's the need for a third and neutral party, whose job is to enforce the rules of the game on the field of play. This third party is called a referee. So then how are referees appointed, and what criteria are used to find a suitable referee for a football match? Before we get into the details, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell. Referees were not part of football until 1891. Before the ideas of referees, teams captains officiates match with by consulting each other. Later umpires were used. Umpires are nominated by both teams to do the consultation work so that the captains could focus on the game. However, dispute settlement was not straightforward since both parties are looking for the interests of their teams. They, therefore, appointed a third party, who would be referred to when there are difficulties. This third party was termed referees because he is being referred to, and the umpires later became the linesmen. The referee's powers and duties are described by Law 5 of the Laws of the Game. He or she is the final decision-making authority on all facts connected with play, and is the only official on the pitch with the authority to start and stop play and impose disciplinary action against players during a match. At most levels of play, the referee is assisted by two assistant referees, formerly known as linesmen, who are empowered to advise the referee in certain situations, such as the ball leaving player infringements of the laws of the game, occurring out of the view of the referee. However, the assistant referee's decisions are not binding, and the referee has authority to overrule an assistant referee. How and when are referees selected for matches? The nominating authority for selecting referees at the various levels of the competition will be responsible for each competition. The nominating body is FIFA when the FIFA World Cup is played, while UEFA Champions League is appointed by UEFA. Throughout England, the selections of Premier League and the Football League are made by Professional Game Match Officials Board, PGMOL, a separate body controlled jointly by the FA, the Premier League, and the Football League. They conduct the arbitration in the English elite level. Traditionally, the selection of match officials is confirmed every Monday. On a Friday, if there is an appointment of Premier League officials, the appointments will be announced for Thursday. Select group officiates Premier League matches, FA Cup matches, and EFL matches. The Professional Game Match Officials Board, PGMOL, makes the appointments. For training sessions and analysis of matching videos and data, the select group meeting referees meet twice a month. PGMOL has its own fitness scientists, sports psychologists, physiotherapists, sprint coaches, podiatrists and eye scientists who reflect football clubs to help improve referee performance. The referee's appointment takes account of several factors, including the general experience of their referees, their current form, the number of times they have refereed the clubs involved, the team they support and future international appointments. Number 1. Overall experience. Overall experience is a major criterion in refereeing appointments. Generally, there are 10 levels of referees that one must pass through the levels to become a Level 1 Premier League referee. At each level, the referee must pass the multiple-choice FIFA laws of the game examination, performance assessment, training section or fitness test available, vacancies and other assessments. Number 2. The referee's current form. Every PGMOL referee is evaluated by a former senior referee to measure their technical performance along with fellow players and managers, match delegates, who assess the accuracy and consistency of their decision-making and management of their game. Referees are ranked from A-list is best to E-lowest in ratings. Referees who achieve AA are therefore considered the best by both assessors and clubs, and are generally considered for promotion. Likewise, referees at EE are at risk or demotion. Another criterion is whether the referee has officiated the same match before, and what was his performance. For example, if Martin Atkinson is about to be appointed to officiate a Manchester Derby, the board will assess if he performed well the last time he officiated the same derby. The last requirement is the team the referee supports. Referee privately may be a fan of a football club. For example, Martin Atkinson supports Leeds United, Mike Dean supports Tranmere Rovers, and Kevin Friend supports Leicester City. So these referees will not be appointed to officiate any match which involves the team they support. All matches in England and entire Europe are officiated by referees that appointment followed these similar standards. If you enjoyed this video, please support Football Notes channel by sharing with others. Thanks.